Hey guys, Mike here, One Go Short Play, and today we're playing Championship Pro Am on the Sega Mega Drive. What's Am? Someone tell me. I know what it is. I know it's remote control cars. And when I was little, I used to love them. But my dad bought me and my brother one each. Not the massive, really cool ones that we really wanted, but like the slightly cheaper ones. And they were great. You know, they couldn't really modify or anything. They were great. We loved them. I think it was like the 30 quid ones in the 80s. That was probably quite a lot. And more memories of the Lake District, really. And where my nan and granddad lived in Bowness. And we'd go and watch like Pro-Am championships. Championship Pro-Am. That's not what Am is. We'd go and watch remote control cars being raced around bowling greens. Around the edges, of course. You wouldn't let anyone near the inside. And stuff like that. In Bowness, and it was great. And then we'd eat Skittles. Ah, memories. Anyway, so off on one. Amazing the random memories that games can bring up. Okay, the A button's the start button, not the B button. I'm the red one. I'm third. I'm second. I'm not first. Come on. Amazing the random memories. Cricket games and Pro-Am games seem to have brought up memories of the Lake District that I never knew I had. Oh, third, come on. There was a game like this on another device I was playing recently. It might have been the NES. I think it was the NES. It wasn't as good as this. It was really hard to... I guess it was older, so, you know, it was kind of earlier. Oh, look at that! That was a photo finish? I think it was. Ooh, what's this? Can I actually upgrade? Have I upgraded? We don't know. I'm in second. I'm in first. I think I finished the last race in second. Now I've just thrown the whole thing. Got a one stupid corner. Whoa, check me out. Wow, did I hit like two oil slicks then? Oh, come on. They're all just piling on top of me. What's that about? I've got like a complex now, haven't I? A victim complex or whatever it's called. A persecution complex. That's the word. That's one of those words that's hard to remember when you're playing a video game. Yay! Here we go. I'm eating crisps. The... like Frazzles, but not. Oh no. Sorry, I wanted to get a crisp out of the packet and I was having trouble. Hang on, this track's the same as the last one, which is the same as the last one. Is it just me or is it the same? It feels the same. It might just be the start position. Oh, it's got a few more arrows and fast bits. Oh, that was a bit nasty. On it. Oh, what? Is he like flashing because he's like a bomb car? Oh, this is silly. I'm out if I don't get first place by the looks of it. Third, right, you've got it. Third place, second. Oh, right. Come on, just keep your cool, Mikey. Keep your cool. Third. How's he going faster? Oh, no, I'm out if he gets past me. Oh, I'm in trouble now. I need to get past that purple one. Oh, no, we are in trouble. Oh. Harsh, game over. That was harsh. Good game, though. Enjoyed that. Championship Pro-Am for the Sega Mega Drive. Oh, should we have another go? Yeah, go on. Oh, look, I've upgraded again. Oh, actually, that's what I picked up before, wasn't it? Ah, oh, you got to pick up your upgrades. I like the idea of buying them. There's like a second level of not interaction, but immersion. That's the word I'm looking for. If you buy them. I prefer it when there's like money on the track and you pick up the money and you buy stuff. I don't know who's familiar with Nitro on the Amiga. It was a top-down one of these. I have to say, I do love the isometric on this. It's very fun and very playable. Very reminiscent of Skid Marks, in fact, which had some beautiful rendered 3D graphics for the time. They were proper cutting edge. Oh, that was rubbish. I think I've just played the same track. I mean, it's a hard one now, so it's getting a bit challenging. Let's see if we can do it. But look, I've got more turbo acceleration. Have I got a turbo button? Oh, wow. Oh, I've got missiles. You are joking me. Why did no one tell me I had missiles? You are going down, my friends. Oh, yes. Oh, yes, have some of that. And you can have some of that. I've got missiles, and I'm only in second. He's got a shield, that's why. Let me at him. Who am I? Scrappy do. Oh, no. No! Oh, I thought that was the end of the race. I've got to get past that little black car. Right. Oh, okay. We're doing all right. Just hang in there. hang in there, stay cool, don't hit the sides of the track. Yes, record and just about stayed in. Oh, check it out. Okay, I want that yellow thing. Let's have them, please. What was that? Let's find out. I think it was. Oh, I've got loads of them. Oh, yellow thing, boss. I want that blue thing as well. That was a tire. Oh no, drop bombs. Oh no, I'm out of bombs. What's this? Am I a bomb? Am I a bomb car? I think it might be a bomb car. I'm not sure. Oh, B button does me horn now. I can't get to C button because I can't take my finger off the A button. I can touch the B button while I'm holding the A button. But oh no, 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 no. Oh, that was unlucky. That's harsh. But really good fun. I really like this game, actually. As isometric driving games go, it's really good. I think I've just used up all my credits. Yeah, I'm eating bacon rashers. Snack right bacon rashers. Other frazzle type snacks are available. They're alright. Because we've been shopping at Aldi lately because we're a bit broke. But it's actually proved to be really good for us. Because we spend a lot, like half the amount we spend on shopping a week. It does mean you get some weird kind of rip off products that are, you know, like products but not. And those ones, they're alright. They're a bit tangy for rashes. For frazzles. You know what I'm talking about. They're not quite frazzles. They're alright though. Quite like them. I think I can live with that. Anyway, tangent. Championship Pro Am. Let me know what Am means. It's probably something really stupid. For the sake of Mega Drive, thanks for watching.